Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh to honorable principal, respected teachers and my dear friends. Today I am going to speak on a short biography of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. He was born in Mecca. The name of our beloved prophet is Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. He was born in Mecca. His father's name was Abdullah and mother's name was Amina. He was very sincere from his childhood and is famous for being honest, truthful and trustworthy. He, at the age of 40, he the messenger of Allah, and his last message for the Ummah was and used to guide the people towards Allah. At the age of 63, he left the world, and his last message for the Ummah was never lose a prayer. This is a collector. Thank you.